I'm aware it's unusual to put a specific limit on it. I
get it. I really enjoy dinner.
So how is it you're still single?
We're getting right into this, aren't we?
Sorry, I'm not good with preambles.
I haven't found the right woman.
Let me get some numbers. How many dates in the past year?
None.
You're not under oath, but still.
I've been deployed most of the last 3 years. Prior to that, up to my residency. And before that, medical school.
Well, why join the army if you're a doctor?
To pay for medical school.
You were able to find work in New York City.
Trauma's trauma. I'm just on a temporary contract. I don't plan to stay forever.
Oh.
Though nothing's written in stone.
Oh, no, I didn't mean in that way.
Of course not.
I mean, I like you, but we just met. Let's not kid ourselves.
Let's not.
And the odds of two single people in their 30s in a major American urban center. Look, start with the single population factor and divorce rates. Consider the transitory nature of an urban populace.
No, I get it. The variables are daunting.
I might say prohibitive.
The deck is stacked.
It's not that I don't like you.
You just don't like our odds.
Yes.
You never know how badly this could go. I've got disaster written on my cheek. The odds are I'm some two-faced lying freak who will whisper pretty things, then leave you flat and steal your cat. It might not be that bad, but even so, you never see the worst that things can be. You think you do, 'cause you've been hurt before. Another hurt might hurt you that much more. And the odds are I will do what most men do and hurt you too. 'Cause men are men and odds are odds. Although you never know. You may think you know the end of the beginning, but the truth is there's no mortal way to tell. If I only want your dough, I might be on the lam or on the dole, off my meds or off my nuts or on parole. Or even worse, I might be someone who is meant for you. And maybe that's the thing to lay you low. You never know. Or too clever, or if I might just be the man who's meant to be with you forever. You never know. You never, ever know. I think my time's almost up. I look forward to the next opportunity to spend 70 to 85 minutes with you.
All right, then.